The best thing about machining is that I get to make stuff in metal and other materials. At the end of the day, when I've produced something using a machine tool, I know that I've added some value to the world.
Machinists are the people who manufacture and create many of the items you use every day. But how do they do it?
Machining is taking a sharp cutting edge, removing material, and creating a new surface. You become a machinist by understanding geometry and math and machines, and then taking all of that knowledge together to be able to remove material using a machine tool to produce the part that you want.
Machinists use super precise measurements to make sure their tools cut exactly what they want to make. You probably know how to measure in feet or inches, but machinists measure in thousandths of an inch. That's thinner than a piece of hair on your head. Most machinists make between $37,000 and $60,000 a year and work with a team of professionals.
So in machining, there's lots of different jobs. I could be the person who designs the machine tool, I could be the person who selects the cutting tools, or I could be the person that actually runs the machine to make the parts. Cars, airplanes, plastic drinking bottles, almost everything you touch during the day at some point was touched by a machine tool.
Learn more about this and other jobs at jobpop.org.